Hi, today I'll show you a quick video of me making a destruction box for my blind dog Sigrid. If you try this, make sure that the boxes you use don't contain any metal staples or other dangerous items. And please, don't leave your dog out of sight with one of these. The boxes are supposed to be ripped apart for enrichment purposes, not ingested. I hope you enjoy the video, and if you do, don't forget to like and subscribe.
Good. Yes. Yes. Come on. Good. Come on. Yeah. Good, Gigi. Come on. Yes. Yes.